guys, I already made this ghost, and I decided to make a Christmas fun craft, and this is how you make a Christmas tree. Setting up the camera.
I drew this Christmas tree with blue pen. I add some details with it.
And I add a few of
some purple ornaments and pink ornaments. Trace it out with a black marker. So I don't want to get any of this on like inside. Oh, I just got off the line. It's a line. I'm not a good tracer, so I'm just do best as I can. I'm done now. Traced it out. Now I'm gonna grab some scissors and I'm gonna start cutting right now. So now that I am done cutting the tree out, I'm gonna cut out the ornaments. Wait, I'm gonna trace out the ornaments so I can see them better. Wow! And to just circle, 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 circle. I'm not good circle, so I'll just circle my own. Trace out these. Cut them out now. But before I do that, I'm just gonna like cut the line out with the ornaments. Go. Got the lines all cut out. Now I'm gonna cut out them. So I'll put the reuse paper over here. Cause I'm gonna make something else later. Got my first ornament cut out. It's so tiny. Cut, snip out. Next one. Have this leftover circle of the pinkness. So big, it's gonna cover. Here, let me show you something. Look if I put it right there. It would cover a big spot. Mom? When it's like when I'm cutting, can you put it in fast mode when I'm cutting, when you're editing this video?
Yes, for
sure. Now I'm gonna glue the ornament down on the tree.
Okay,
I'll get this out. Glue this on. Sticking on my hand. Hold on a second, guys. Is this tree missing something? It's missing the star. I'll go get some yellow paper. Got some yellow paper. Good.
good, good, good. You good? Almost done. Time to glue it on.
With me time.
I am done. So I would like to say something. If KIM is out there, I would say a big shout out to baby Lily because she is so nice. And thanks for watching. Bye. Give me a smiley face or a thumbs up.
She's gonna say hi, guys. Hi, guys.